Appreciate that. It's a real pleasure to be here with you folks tonight. Such a great honor to get the chance to entertain a lot of folks who were idols of mine growing up, and people that made it possible and paved the way and made it possible for us to do what we do. A lot of folks that I've never got the chance to meet, people like Carl Smith. Carl, I want to tell you, we've never met, but you're my mom's favorite singer. I know she'd be excited if she could be here tonight. People like a lot of people I have met, and consider myself very, very lucky to got to know them pretty well down throughout the years. People like the great Bill Monroe right here at the front. We've known each other for a long time. My old buddy Mac Wiseman back there. Little Jimmy Dickens, Bill Carl, Isle Bill. When are we going to go catch some catfish you've been telling me about? All right. Lorrie will tell you, anytime I tell anybody I'm going fishing with him, I never back out on it. See? Of course, such a pleasure to be working with Jack Green. And Jack's one of my very favorite all-time singers. And sounded great tonight. I got to tell you, my boys were all excited about getting to work with you. And then Doug showed up. But you sounded great.